touch and the embodiment of the book of Andreas Weber. So it was really...
just sneaking away.
So I just thought, like, that was, like, really, like, a nice transition from the screen yesterday to today's opening. I mean, some things like the spatial connectiveness that you talked about, I think we'll see coming up in more presentations today. I think that was really like an awesome kickstart for us. But I would like to give this opportunity to you as well, so see if we've got time, I think, for one or two quick questions, if that's fine. See if there's someone. Yes, Miriam, please.